Hello. Bonjour, guten Tag. I'm Julia Zemiro, and I've got some very exciting news to share with you. This year at the Eurovision Song Contest in Vienna, Australia will be competing in the grand final. I know! Our song and artist will be revealed very shortly. Can you guess who it will be? No, it's not me. There'll be 40 countries, including Australia, participating this year. Will we have beginner's luck and make it to the top 10? That's all up to the viewers. And yes, Australia, this year for the first time, your vote officially counts. I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it. SBS have been broadcasting the Eurovision Song Contest for over 30 years.
Dad, Eurovision Song!
What?
This year marks the 60th anniversary of the competition, and we are so excited to be a part of this celebration. Since 2009, Sam Pang and I have been going to Eurovision for SBS. And each year, they've become more and more excited by Australia's passion for it. In Sweden 2 years ago, we told them how much Australia loves Eurovision. Twitter went crazy. Hashtag SBS Eurovision trended worldwide. Then last year in Denmark, Jess Mauboy made her historic performance. And this year, for the very first time, an Australian artist will be competing in the grand final. Can you imagine how exciting that's going to be? I can't wait to tell Sam Pang the news.
Competing, Julia? It's amazing. Okay, quick. You call ACDC, I'll call Olivia Newton-John. You can email Midnight Oil, and I'll see if Air Supply is still in the country. Actually, I'll see if 1927 is still around too. Does that mean I have to grow a beard and wear a dress? Because I will.
So, see you there with beards on in May on SBS.
And watch Australia perform and go, yeah, it's happening.